again, that rattling you hear is the stuff in the dead truck toolbox. Probably my high lift jack rattling around a little bit too. Not much I can do about it, so think of it as a lullaby. Right, Flounder?
Yes, dear.
I think they upgraded this. I remember the last time we came here with the Xterra, this was a lot more rocky.
Huh, probably.
I cannot believe it's October already.
It's just beginning. It's cool.
Still hear it clattering around, but it's not as bad, right?
Right.
Wasn't blocked off like that when we were here last.
Oh, maybe.
Maybe that's why. Unless that's further up here, but I thought it was right at the beginning.
Big sharp rock.
That big one out there?
Yeah.
I thought you meant the one we were running over. Well, maybe it's this section up here that I had thought of earlier. This is the section.
I think this is the part you were thinking of.
Yeah. deer season start? It's October, isn't it? October 1st, maybe?
I think it already started.
Yeah, that's what I think, too. Thought there'd be more water on the trail, too, after all the rain yesterday.
Yeah, but I think the ground soaked it up because it's been so dry.
Yeah, you're probably right. System on that tree. It looks like three little legs.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Yeah. What we're running over, it's snapping and crackling like that. acorns.
Oh, I bet. A pine cone.
Somebody's gonna have a bomb.
Yeah, that's big.